your basic locked with. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. If you're going to lead a duck, you want to be sure to have forearm to back contact. 1, 2, 3, and lead her back and then fold her over. Forearm to rib cage. For 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. Or for the wrap, 1, 2, you're going to go to her armpit and fold her and then end up over here. And then do a basic throw out. So if we do it from this side, we have 1, 2, go to the armpit, fold, and throw out. And again, to lead a duck, she does need to feel a little bit of this pressure on her back or on her side to feel that she's being guided to do a duck. The third one is based on a fold. 1, 2, 3, and here you go onto the armpit, and then you purposefully trace down her arm if you want it to be done. If you don't do that, and you just do this, it's less secure because she has no contact point. It's also not clearly leading what you're doing. So if you're trying to trace to a handhold, 1, 2, 3, go off to the pit, purposefully trace down to her hand. Okay, so without all that talking, this is how it moves. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Here's a filler move to get to here. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6.